Hi, I'm Cam, and I'm a singer-songwriter, and I'm here in Seattle because I'm performing at the Tully Slow and Low concert.
Claire, don't you dare believe him.
Songwriting usually starts with what I think is a great idea or a great melody, and it can take one day, it can take 1 month, it can take 1 year, however long the song needs. For me to commit that much time and energy to trying to make something perfect and wonderful, I have to really love it. So it usually has to be something that pulls at my heartstrings enough to make me commit for that amount of time.
But I'm still around, 'cause your whole heart's a villain.
That is a big part of what music is. I think it's a very communal experience. And when you're explaining something about yourself and you get to show other people and they recognize it and feel it, that is a really cool feeling.